Hey everyone, I'm Kim and welcome to MythRNot.com. So today we have Miss Karen, who is going to tell us what we should do if we should get a sprain on any part of our body. Listen up.
Thanks, Amanda. Break, custard apple, and vinegar. Beat them together and you tie them onto a sprain area, and that is the best cure for any area on your body that is sprained.
It does work?
Good.
It does work?
It does work, because I have used it.
Alright, so based on what Miss Karen just said, if we should get a sprain anywhere, we should beat brick, custard apple leaf, and vinegar together. Tie it on to whichever part of your body has the sprain, and it will fix it. You decide, myth or not.